right. Before off-leash canine training, Capo, he was, you know, easily distracted by other dogs. Every time I would walk him on a leash, he was pulling. This became an issue, so we brought him to off-leash canine training, and since then, it's been amazing as far as his transition. I can't believe it, the results are amazing. And yeah, definitely, if you're on a fence, it's definitely something that you should put your dog through.